paying attention.
Better, Elika?
That's it. Thank you.
bit of directional help here. Them a little rusty. Become queen, you should fill in some of the holes around here. You'll go through servants faster than a cannibal's picnic.
They don't have manners and tact where you come from, do they?
Seriously, though, how did you ever get around this palace?
With corridors and bridges? The palace has been falling into ruins, but it's the corruption that's done this.
Yeah, having a king always felt funny to me. Like choosing your leader by who happens to be your parents?
How are the leaders chosen where you come from?
Well, it's much more civilized. They either kill someone, or they pay enough powerful people enough money to buy the job.
You're right. We are the funny ones.
Where are the royal apartments?
We don't need to go there. There isn't a fertile ground in the apartments.
Pity. Could have been an interesting tour.
You can help yourself to anything you want after this is done. Go ahead. Pick the kingdom clean. There's hardly anything left anyway.
Are you all right? It looks clear. Ready to be ambushed? Hey, are you all right?
Yes. If we can make the jump to that plate, that will lead us over.
It's almost a waste of the irony for it to fall on such a humorless people. And I shall take her place, Queen of the Aura, from light to darkness. And you, my brave little man, with me as queen, what of you? Parents would be so proud. Hey, princess. I can end your suffering as I seek to. I suffered to get here, the things I would do to remain.
Elika! Let's get out of here. There would be good fishing in the streams around here.
Don't even know your own mind.
I'm sorry.
She's very convincing. Anyone would have fallen for her act.
Let's get out of here. Those things she said on us.
We will have to face them again. The concubine, too.
So this was a city before Ahriman tried to take over the first time around.
It was a city when the gods were young. Even Ahriman preserved it while he was here. It is man's neglect that has seen it fade to the shadow.